No, no. I've got a championship game upcoming. We've got HP versus league leaders Bentekerz in the yellow bibs. Big game today. Bentekerz building a very strong team. Jamie back in the starting lineup. Connor also returning. They are definitely serious for this title. HP also bringing back their star player, Azim. Rahman also returning to the lineup. Don't know how fit they are. But we'll see today, we've got a wee bit of a crowd today as well, lots of people watching at the side. So I used to just lean, here because it's easier. So when you're holding up like that, your hand gets sore. So this is why I like standing in this corner, so you can just hold it and...
It does if you don't move, if you don't move, you don't get so much.
Hey, relax.
Okay, you'll definitely be happy. Nazim's return. Bale, HP growing each game. I'm feeling something already. It's going off. Seems to be a wee bit of confusion. There's no sub available for HP. As we need to stay on here. Goal from Jamie. Back in the squad today. Makes it 1-0 to Bentekerz.
Thank you.
easy to do.
Get the build up from Nabil Chance here.
Are you going to do recording at goals as well? Goals is one of the best teams. They're good to watch as well, man.
Yeah. ball from HB. It's a match. Lustiness. Bentekerz.
Take long shots. coming back off again. Clearly sense he's not quite fully fit.
Keep playing.
Murray gets a shot off. Keeper covering his near post. At home, 4-3 to HP. Need to stay focused here.
Shoot!
No, that's the end of the first half. 4-3 to HP. Pretty tight game. Second half all to play for. 4-3
to Phir Hera
Pheri. There we are. To HP. Bentekerz will probably be looking to make a few changes at half time. HP will probably do more of the same, hitting on the counter.